Hi everyone, welcome to our March Power Director update where we share exciting new features and design pack releases for both PC and mobile.
This month's updates for PC includes new editing tools, transitions, LUTs, title animations, and sticker packs, and more. For mobile users, explore your style with more content and creative options. Stay tuned to learn more about these updates, plus our usual Q&A.
Also, we'll be giving away subscriptions to Power Director Mobile to 3 lucky viewers. To enter, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to our channel, and comment down below what you like most about this month's update.
Hey, you! Have you subscribed to our channel yet? You see that subscribe button right there? Hit it now and get free weekly updates, editing tips, and tutorials. Right there.
This month's update for PowerDirector 365, we've got a lot of great new tools and resources to help enhance your videos.
Want to make your PIPs more eye-catching? You can now add in and out transitions to connect PIPs seamlessly to your videos. Find your basic in and out animations to fancier effects like glitch, geometric, ripple, and more. What's more, we've also added PIP and title templates with sound effects. You can even extract the sound effect from the template to customize. Capture your audience's attention with both visuals and audio. Try them out with this month's new Speech Bubbles Titles Pack. Also in this month's update, there's a ton of amazing new content added.
If you enjoyed all our sticker packs before, you'll love these 4 new sticker packs we've added this month. Get vibrant and colorful with the Neon Stickers Pack and the Smoke Stickers Pack Volume 2. The Nature Stickers Pack is perfect for those outdoor vlogs and videos. And whether it's for your social posts or you're in need of some classic social media icons in your own projects, check out the Social Media Stickers Pack Volume 2. The Bright and Airy LUTs Pack has the color palettes you need for a lively yet fresh look, and slides seamlessly into the next scene with the Slide Transition Pack.
To try out these new features and content, update PowerDirector 365 to the latest version. For PowerDirector Mobile, all users, including non-premium users, can now access the Pro selection of stock images and video from iStock by Getty Images.
Whether you're creating a tutorial video or YouTube video of any sort, we've added new title animation templates and title callouts to make your text jump out.
And add a touch of nature and brighten up your video with butterfly and spring stickers and butterfly decor.
Make sure to update PowerDirector Mobile to the latest version to check out these new updates. Next up is everyone's favorite segment, the Q&A. Let's get started with our first question from Yingying Hong. Hi, is there a lighting sticker like the mobile version in the PC version? Well, it just so happens that this month we released the Neon Stickers Pack for PC. To install the pack, log into your CyberLink Application Manager and find it under Effect Packs.
Our second question is from Peter Sola. Is there a way to trim a song by keeping the start and the end without speeding it up? Why not try the Audio Smart Fit in PowerDirector 365? First, import your audio into PowerDirector. Go to Tools and select Smart Fit for Duration. You'll have various settings to trim the audio clip, like fit the audio to your project or set your own custom duration.
And lastly is a question from London Zuma. Where is the mask feature in PowerDirector Mobile? Let me show you. Import the image or video you want to apply the mask to on the overlay track. Tap the pencil icon and scroll until you see mask. Select what type of mask you'd like to apply. To invert the mask, tap on the switch tab.
And that's all for our March What's New and FAQ. Also for our giveaway, make sure to comment what you like about this month's update or if you have any questions you'd like to ask us.
Also, subscribe to our channel and like this video for your chance to win a PowerDirector Mobile subscription. We will select 3 winners randomly and announce on March 25th in the comment section in this video. See you guys next time.